Giggle Gamers. I'm EJ.
I'm Lily.
And I'm Gabby. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so now. And make sure to check out our Facebook page.
Today is the Guess That Smell Challenge. We'll have blindfolds on, and we'll be guessing what we're smelling. Hopefully it's good. Let's get started.
Okay, so where's... Wait, okay.
Oh, it's such a deal.
Do I smell it now?
Yeah, go ahead, smell it. What is it?
I can't smell.
You can't smell.
Can't smell. You kind of need to smell for this too.
Are you?
Okay, and not very strong.
Okay. Did you pass it?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me when you're going to pass it, okay?
So I can't tell if I'm even getting near it.
I can smack you down on it.
Okay.
Oh, you're passing me. Oh, wow. Okay, you said that's not strong. It's very strong.
Is it? No, I still gotten closer than we did. Yeah.
Okay. That's gotta be some spice for sure. It is a spice.
That's what I was gonna guess.
It obviously smells like one.
Gotta be specific.
Ah, gosh. I'm gonna say. What was it? It's like a German.
What?
A German spice, I think it's called.
The what? That's not a. I don't think we
I don't know. We had it on our steaks. What was it?
Garlic.
There it is. It's a garlic, I think.
Garlic is not. I don't think it's German.
Whatever. I think it's garlic, okay? I passed it down.
I think it's maybe like. Maybe.
Then it's garlic.
I don't know. It smelled kind of good.
Kind of good?
I don't know. Like.
Shit. What is it?
Maybe. Nutmeg, maybe?
I don't know. Nutmeg, okay. Because you're
a nut person. I think it's some kind of either mint leaf or pepper.
Mint leaf or pepper, okay. So do we take it off now? Take the wrapper off?
Let's see. Oh, rosemary.
Rosemary!
Oh.
We are not able to.
Okay,
What? Okay, my mask looks like wet right here.
I don't want to smell this.
My favorite headband.
Whoa. Alright. Did you smell it?
Mm-hmm.
What is it? Oh, what, that's right. You can't cheat. Tell us. Tell me when you're passing it down, son.
Whoa. What the?
Are you passing it down?
No, oh, no, you said it was pungent.
Okay.
What do you think it was?
Well, I don't know. Some white stuff. My guess is it's like, I don't know. I don't even want to guess.
What I really hope I'm wrong, but it smells like a diaper.
That's what I was going to guess. It smells like,
oh my gosh.
Okay, let's check. 3, 2, 1, check.
Mom! Are you kidding me?
That's a diaper!
Alright, this one's a bowl. Okay.
Okay.
Shut up. No, let's put it down. Doesn't smell like anything.
This is my best fashion style ever. I have a headband over my eyes. Best fashion style ever. Wait.
She's right. I can't smell it.
Are you passing it to me? Okay. I don't smell. Okay. I don't smell anything. What I'm gonna guess is nothing's in there, is my guess, because I don't smell anything. Maybe it's just really.
I don't know.
Does it have a smell?
Gabby, what do you think?
I'm gonna guess nothing.
I think it's either water or soap.
Okay, we already opened our eyes.
Water,
okay, ready, set, wait, go.
I can't, it was! Water!
I can't, is it water?
Water!
Water?
Oh! Water!
That is water.
Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Is it pee? From
no.
Okay.
It's water.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I know what that is already. Just by the smell. It's so obvious.
Ooh.
Glad to do it. You guys knew it.
Why are you so excited to smell stuff?
What is? I know what it is. smell like yogurt.
Really? It doesn't smell like yogurt.
It does not smell like yogurt.
Okay, what is it?
It smells like mayo.
Mayo?
Ready, set, go.
It was mayo.
It was mayo. I didn't
think that was yogurt. What yogurt?
Why do you eat it?
Yeah, like, I'm sorry, it's telling me off the plate. Okay.
All right. So, like, where's the camera? Is it like
there, or is it like that?
Tell me when you're passing it to me, by the way.
I'm passing it.
Oh my gosh.
That's strong.
Okay, that's a spice. For sugar spell.
Spice.
German spice.
No!
Yes. That's why I'm coming again.
Oh, it smells like it's on the table.
Pepper. I'm gonna guess pepper.
That's a good guess. Yeah, what are you gonna guess?
I'm gonna guess allspice just because.
Yeah. Okay, ready? So, look, three, two, one.
Maybe garlic? No.
Okay, everyone lift the things off. Alright, what was it?
Thanks. Oregano.
Oh.
I've never heard of that.
I've never heard of that spice.
I have not cooked before, so. Is that a plate?
Is that a plate?
Is it a plate?
Oh gosh. No, not a bad smell.
I already think I know what it is.
I don't know what that is.
Wait, what?
I know what that is, because it has a hint of two things.
Oh my gosh, wait, hold on.
Why? Are you smelling it like more than once?
Yeah,
Why?
I smell it more than once. I don't know, what the
apparently
heck
he likes the smell.
What the heck is that?
I don't know.
Smells like a shoe or something. I don't know.
Okay, take your guess.
I'm gonna guess like some like dirty clothes or something.
I'm gonna guess shoe.
Okay, so it's a mix between sweat and Axe body spray, so it's definitely EJ's shoe.
Okay.
So, okay, ready?
No, my Axe.
3, 2, 1.
Wrong. I was right! The Axe body shoe!
Oh, I know what that is.
Really?
It's not my favorite.
Ew, it's better than a diaper, though.
Wait, I know what this is. It's ketchup.
Yep.
It's ketchup.
Probably.
Okay, 3, 2, 1 reveal. Oh, it was ketchup.
Yes! I know
it smells like
the horrid
cinnamon,
smell of ketchup.
And then it smelled like ketchup.
Okay, so thank you, Lord. This is the last one. And
yes, please.
Somewhere on the table. Oh, it's a bowl again.
Where is it?
Oh, one of my favorite smells, actually.
What is this?
I knew you'd love it.
Yes.
That was so such a winning yes.
Oh, Sunny D. 3, 2, 1, look.
Sunny D drink! Thanks for watching the What's That Smell Challenge. See you next time.